Seems like we running out of time. Yeah, we still so young and got so much to find. We can't ever let them break our mind. We gotta stay strong, cause it don't divide. I come in peace, my heart, I mean.
For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
How much does eggs be?
Because I feel like food is better than Zaxby's.
I feel like Zaxby's is better than food. So, what did you get though? I'm just curious.
I got
I want to see your slot. What do you got?
I got a bigger box. It comes with 7 chicken tenders, your little toes. It comes with 3 sauces. It's the Kung Fu sauce. It's the best sauce. That's the best sauce. And then I got loaded fries with shredded cheese and bacon. Yeah.
And what's that other stuff right there?
Coleslaw, because I thought
we... Oh, hey. How's it going? Wait, you like coleslaw? Fucking coleslaw?
Yo, Hank, you gotta see this shit.
Hey, I'm Hank.
No, dude. This guy likes fucking coleslaw.
What the fuck? You like fucking coleslaw?
I thought we were supposed to be compared. I thought you would get coleslaw. No. I don't usually get coleslaw, though.
I get what I be getting. But being that you was at work all day and I ate earlier, I had to dim down my,
Your order?
Yeah.
You want to go good.
But I got the same thing, though. I just didn't get the pool.
You should have got the pool. Get what you get.
I did get what I get. So, are you going to let me?
Oh, my bad.
Okay, so, yeah. I went to Zaxby's and I got 3 chicken tenders. I usually get like 4 or 5. But again, I've been in the house all day. And I ate some earlier and I'm not really that hungry no more. But I'm hungry, but not, you know. But I got toast as well, extra fries with extra seasoning on the fries, and my chicken tenders are dipped in buffalo sauce. No, it's dipped in barbecue sauce.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I got
it.
And I have the buffalo.
The exact same
with ranch.
With any of those sauces?
Let me look at my receipt. They charged me 30 cents for each sauce.
Oh, this comes with y'all.
Okay. Did your drink come with your meal?
No.
Oh, okay. Mine did.
I had to pay.
I paid $10.38 for mine. And I got a grape Sprite because we have a freestyle machine over there. It's actually.
That's okay. I got a little bit.
Yeah, we got a freestyle, and I got a grape Sprite with no ice. And they gave us napkins. How many napkins do you have?
You got napkins too?
It's customer service.
Because my customer service was awesome.
I have five napkins.
I don't even know the good name.
I have 5 napkins.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Dang. 4 napkins. Okay. Here's your straw. I don't really drink out of straws like that. And how long did it take you to go? What time did you leave the house?
We left at
8:18. Mm-hmm. I left at 8:18 as well.
All right.
I got back at 8:34. What time did you get back?
8:40.
What was 8:44. 8:44. Mm-hmm. So what took so long? You know, my man. We can eat if you want to, but I just want to know what took so long. Like, I've been here.
First of all, Zaxby's is literally right there, up street from you.
Nah, what took so long?
I had to travel, and then so I went on the inside. I didn't go through the drive-thru.
I went through the drive-thru.
I went on the inside.
So what took so long?
I went inside. Am I supposed to be trying your food or what?
No, you're supposed to just be talking about your food. You got your 7. I got
so
my 3.
So how am I supposed to feel like, how am I supposed to say that compared to if I don't try Zaxby's, what you eat?
We didn't say that.
That's what we're doing.
No, we did not say that.
Yes, we did.
Okay, here, go ahead. Here, I'm opening it up for you then. Here you go.
What? Don't worry about it.
No, here we go. I'm preparing it for you the way that I would eat it. So here, I'm finna give it to you the way that, you know, I would eat it. And
you want to get one of mine?
No, just, you want the whole thing?
No, I'm just...
What do you want?
I'm try fry. You try fry.
Oh, okay. I thought you wanted my whole plate.
No, you ain't getting none.
I don't like it.
I don't like
it
either. It's nasty.
It was very nasty.
You ain't anything. Okay, we gotta try the sauce. That's nasty, cause them fries didn't taste like that.
Okay.
Yours dry. You know these some dry ass fries.
I have seasoning on my fries.
They dry.
With the buffalo sauce.
This ain't good. It's expensive.
So what am I supposed to try?
Okay, so you're gonna try my chicken tender and dip it in my comfort sauce.
I gotta eat the whole chicken tender?
No, you just trying it.
And what is this?
Comfort. It's like a sweet. Man! Strawberry and Sprite.
Maybe because I didn't want that.
Well,
Yeah. I ain't about that. So what you give my my food so far?
Since you don't drink out of straw.
I prefer not to. I will, but I don't prefer. It don't matter. However you drink out of, I drink mine like this. I don't really like.
No, you, man. You can't say that's too good lemonade. Yes, it is. I don't like Zaxby's. You said what I would rate it. Is it your Zaxby's?
Yeah, I'm not paying.
A 2.
Oh, okay.
A 2 out of 10.
A 2 out of 10?
A 2 out of 10.
Okay. Refresh my memory. Cause I forgot. I forgot where we went. I forgot.
You want me to tell the story so bad.
I forgot what we
you
did.
You want me to tell the story so bad.
I forgot what I did.
Okay, so boom. All right. So our first date. So that day or whatever. I got dressed, didn't get ready to text him, be like, hey, I'm gonna, you know, meet you, such and such, whatever. Yeah, I went outside, my tie, was flat, like flat. So I was just like, let me make it to the gas station before I go put some in my tie. That didn't work. So then I was just like, damn, ain't no tire place open. Let me get a little flick with the light or whatever and see if I can make it. I got that. That didn't work either. So I was just like, damn, let me go home and change my tire myself. Now, I know how to change a tire. I know how to change a tire. So I tried to change my tire and it, I I don't know. It just, it wasn't, I couldn't get the tire off at all. So then what happened? So as this, I'm just like, dang, I gotta go on this date. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to tell him I can't make it because I'm not tired. So I text him like, hey, you know, I caught a flatter with him. And
and what I said? What did you say? You
tell
the story.
Well, anyway,
what did you say?
He wasn't finna come change my tire. I already had it in my head that he wasn't finna see where I stayed. Like, if I couldn't change that tire, but I don't know, it was just something. He kept being, where you at? Where you at?
Now you
where
lying.
Where you at? Yeah, you was.
Now you lying.
Yeah, you was.
Now you lying.
No, I'm not. You like, where you at?
Okay. I'm going to tell my story when you're done. Go ahead. What happened?
Because you like, I'm going to send Triple A to you. And I was just like, nah, I'm good. I ain't going to let you know.
Oh,
I'm
so good. I was asking where you was at in the sense of trying to get your address.
Right. Oh,
okay.
Just trying to come help me or see about me.
Not bothering you. No. Like, okay.
No.
Okay.
Like that.
All right.
So, after that or whatever, I had ended up giving in and I ended up like, hey, taking him my address. So he comes dressed up, ready for the date now.
What I had on?
You had on some, a white shirt. Some jeans and some J's, but I don't know what J's you had on. And yeah, you fixed the tire.
That's it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so that's all you remember. That's it. Okay, so you done? Alright, so this is what happened.
Okay.
We planned a date, and first of all, I didn't have her number. She was calling me blocked, or either writing me on Snapchat because she didn't want me to have her number.
That would just period. You wouldn't get my number.
She didn't want me to disturb her energy.
Period. Period. Because I already know.
That's fine. I ain't tripping.
Mm-hmm.
So I was answering jail calls because I ain't know who was calling me. It was just or whatnot. So, you know, she had no choice but to give me her address. So when she called, she told me her tire was flat. I was like, I'm finna come where you stay at. She did not want to tell where she stayed. She didn't want to do none of that. So I said, you know, just tell me where you stay. I'm just going to change the tire. Whatever.
You're like, I delete it.
Oh, I say I delete your address?
You delete my address.
Oh, yeah. I said I delete your address. I don't got to know where you stay. I don't want you that bad, but I want you. But not that bad, so.
Oh, not that bad. Okay.
You know what I'm saying? So.
Says the person who been waiting on me for 10 years. Oh, okay.
Oh, that's another topic.
Okay. Oh, okay.
So, I got the address finally. And I got there in like, not even 10 minutes. How long did it take?
It was quick.
Okay. I pulled up real quick. It was dark. I had on my cool gray 11s. And a white shirt. I thought I had a jacket on. Just got my hair cut, cologne, just the whole nine. And I get the other tie flat. She got the car jacked up now. And the jack was, that jack was fucked up. I don't know how you was able to even get it started. She had the emergency jack. She didn't have the big jack. She got the emergency jack. She jacked the car up on the damn body of the car, not the frame. She jacked it up on the body. So the jack was in the car. And I had to figure out how to get it out. And she was trying to bag up, but I told her to go forward. The jack was leaning and everything. So I was like, I had to take my shoes off because I realized that it just wasn't a tire changing situation.
What was it?
I had to do some mechanical stuff as well. And I took my shoes off. I kept some boots in my car. Took my shirt off. And now I'm out there in the dark, can't see. Nobody holding a flashlight. Nobody doing nothing.
Nobody holding a flashlight? I had a flashlight.
They just standing around looking at me.
No, don't do that.
Like, I'm just
no,
like.
No, because I held a light for you.
No, you did not.
Yes, I did. You asked for a flashlight, I did.
You were just standing with your hands.
No, I wasn't.
Your
hip.
No. You were like this.
No, I wasn't.
Watching me change the tire.
I was helping you. I'm like, I bet.
I'm just going to try to do it. So, you know, I had to let her know, like, hey, you know, you're dealing with a man. I know how to change this tire, so I was not going to let this tire, you know, change me. So, I'm like, all right, we'll get this together. Broke the lugs. Told her, hey, pull forward. Mm-hmm. And the jack fell, right?
Okay.
And I had to reposition the jack and wind it all the way back down to fit. Mm-hmm. And then I had to jack it all the way back up with this little ass little thing.
You did it.
So it took forever for me to jack the car. And you were sitting in the car the whole time.
I can sit in the car. Because no.
I told you to pull the car forward so I can do what I needed to do.
No.
So now.
I held a flashlight for you.
I don't remember the flashlight.
I do. Because
you told
me to hold it right here.
So I jacked the car and did what I had to do. Turned that tire, put the spout on. And I'm like, yeah, I need something to wipe my hands off with. You got a rag, you got a towel. She was like,
I'll get you one. A 2-in-1.
You're going to give me a 2-in-1.
A 2-in-1.
Because
you weren't finna, no, because I just felt like.
I just needed a rag.
Okay.
I didn't need no towel.
Well, I gave you a towel.
It was pointless. You wasted a towel.
No, I didn't.
I just needed an old rag to wipe my hands off.
Mm-mm.
So then, what I did, I drove all the way from my house to your house.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. You was supposed to meet me at your friend's house, which stay like 2 blocks up the street, right? Okay. So I had to drive from my house to your house.
You was at your grandma's house.
No, I was not.
Yes, you were. That's what you say.
I ain't say that. I had left the house. I got gas.
That's why you was there in you 10 minutes.
No. You don't remember me getting gas?
No.
So you don't remember me saying I'm finna get some gas, I'm finna be on the way?
No.
Alright. I definitely got gas.
I remember you staying at your grandma's house.
No. I remember saying that you stayed by my grandma's house.
No. Okay. You said I'm by my grandma's house.
No. So I had to drive from one side of town to the other side of town, then come back to this side of town,
mm-hmm.
and then go pick you up from your friend's house.
Right.
And you took forever to come outside.
No, I did not. So I did not take no forever to come outside.
Cause you was in there telling your friend how he just passed my tie, girl, and I just don't know. And all this extra stuff.
That's what I'm doing.
Yep.
Mm.
So.
Okay.
We got in the car.
Mm-hmm.
What happened?
We drove off.
That's okay. Mm-hmm. You didn't say thank you.
Now, stop playing. Yeah. I sent you a whole, I ain't gonna say paragraph, but I'll show you my appreciation. Because don't.
No.
So I ain't telling you I appreciate
it. You just wanted your tie changed and no.
I wanted my tie changed.
Mm-hmm. I think you were testing me out to see if I knew what I was doing.
Not at all.
If I was going, you know, come out here.
Come change my tie.
As is. With my clothes on,
mm-hmm.
shoes, that wouldn't no. happen.
I wouldn't know.
But
wait.
We drove to Mississippi. What part? I forgot what part.
Ocean Springs.
Okay. We went to a rooftop bar, right?
Mm-hmm.
So let me tell y'all what happened at the rooftop. So we was trying to get in and they were trying to charge us. How much?
$20.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, 20 or 40? You
didn't
have it on you, you had to
go to ATM. Yeah, I ain't had no cash. I put the gas in my car with my cash. Mm-hmm. So I ain't had no cash on me. So I went to the ATM and then the lady came and stopped me. It was good though. She came and stopped me and said they ain't gonna charge us because they know that I've been changing tires all day. So I was good. So we got in free.
Mm-hmm.
And we started drinking.
Yep.
What were we drinking?
Margarita, I don't know. I remember me having
a margarita. Definitely drank Vegas balls. So apparently she don't be paying attention, y'all.
I had a margarita though.
I might as well just tell the story all by myself. We drunk.
But I had a margarita. I had a margarita.
I don't remember that.
I didn't.
Then
you probably got a Vegas bomb.
We got Vegas bombs. I had my beer and they were playing their little music and stuff.
We were talking.
Mm-hmm.
We had a good conversation.
Mm-hmm. I had the first date.
Mm-hmm.
And we came back at a decent time too, huh? What we ate? First of all, we probably went there to go eat.
Yo,
but your tire delayed that, so I was hungry. You didn't bring me a snack at the house. You didn't ask me that I want something to sip on, want something to drink, no water, no nothing.
Yes, I did.
No, you did.
Yes, I did.
The water was on the towel for me to wipe my hands off.
No.
You didn't give me no water to drink.
I asked you, did you want the water?
No, you did not.
Yes, I did.
No, you did not.
Yes, I did.
No, you did not.
Yes, I did.
I promise you didn't.
I promise you, I did.
You didn't ask me none of that. You didn't ask me none of that.
I didn't know we were going into details like this, but I would have gave you my whole story. Like, I was ready on down.
That's the point of your story.
No, that's not true. Because you said, nah, you were good.
I didn't say that.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did.
I just changed the tire. Why not just bring me a bottle of water?
You're not going to let this go. You're not going to let this tire situation
Why
go.
Why not just bring me a bottle of water?
I asked you.
You see me down there struggling.
You were struggling.
Because you got the jack stuck in your car. So, I damn near picked the whole car up by myself. Nobody helped me. So, what are you saying? All right, what's up? So, I ain't get none to drink. No chips, no candy.
That's not how that went.
No nothing. Like, I don't want to
That's not how that went.
I don't, you didn't ask me that once.
Yes, I did.
Yes, I did. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You definitely
didn't. I really did. Okay. So we left there.
Mm-hmm.
We were drinking on an empty stomach. Like, to Waffle House.
Yep.
So, what did I get from Waffle House?
How long? Steak. I forgot.
So you forgot what I...
What is it called? Cheese?
You forgot?
So that's... I'm going to hash brown. You got the steak in your hash brown.
So that explains... Okay, go ahead.
But I don't know what it's called, but I don't order that. I don't look on the menu.
Hey, it's a cheesesteak melt bowl.
Thank you. I knew it was.
Cheesesteak melt bowl.
Okay.
With
a waffle.
And what else?
What else?
So I just get a cheesesteak melt bowl.
No onions.
What else?
Fried, I mean, like very, very softly. Very, very, very softly. Very, very, very soft.
Did you do that the last time you brought me
my first time? My first time or second time? The first time we went together. The second time I went on my own.
Yeah, you did.
Mm-hmm.
And what happened? What happened that day?
Basically, I had onions in there and I didn't have no silverware.
And what else?
No, I had silverware with no syrup.
No, I did not have no silverware. So you brought me a waffle with no syrup, onions in my food, and what else? My Coca-Cola was flat.
That ain't got nothing to do with me. I wasn't going to try.
I'm like...
First of all, that was my second time even going to Waffle House. I don't even know. I only seen you order it one time. Catch me at the Waffle House now. So, I'll never get your food right now.
I don't know. We ain't went to Waffle House lately.
I went to Waffle House another time after that. And I ain't bringing your stuff home. That's when you hit that syrup.
What I did with the syrup?
I gave you the bag, and I knew I had syrup in that bag. Mm. And then you hit the syrup, talking something. You ain't bring my syrup. And I looked in the bag, and I'm just like, I know I had syrup in that bag. Like, when? Because it must be in the car.
You went, I went.
I went. Oh, you don't remember. You don't remember.
I'm trying.
First time I went to Waffle House. Right. And the second time we went when I had went, right? And the third time.
Third time what?
I bought everything back. And you hit that syrup in your pocket like, I ain't had no syrup in that bag. No, I had syrup in that
okay,
bag.
Okay, it ring a little bell. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. So.
Starbucks. When I get your Starbucks. So I get your order right.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you do.
Thank you.
You do. You definitely do.
Mm-hmm. Apparently you were hungry.
You ever happen when you leave man in the house all day? Waiting to do all stuff. Mm-hmm.
Hold
on. You done? We got three left. We got three left.
Right.
You don't
eat
them? No. Mm-hmm. You're not gonna eat your chicken. Say they must be nasty.
No, they're not nasty. I'm just food.
They definitely dry.
Yo.
It's wet. It's wet like something, I know. Definitely. Mm-hmm. Look. What is that, man? What? Get a treat.
A treat? Because you ate all your food.
Mm-hmm. So, my food was very good. Baby. How many knives do you got left? So this concludes our video. So, it was a good little setting. We had lunch together for dinner, supper.
Nasty.
And then I get no
you
ice.
Have it so caught up, motherfucker.
I get no ice because they be like.
Because what?
Because they be putting all that ice in there, then the drink, so it don't be enough drink in there. So I get no ice. We can conclude that video. They don't even know your name. What's your name? Oh, I'm Sean, so
it's Sean.
But
they do that again.
Yeah, okay, cool.
I'm Shay.
And I'm Sean. Y'all like that one?
I'm Shay.
And I'm Sean. And it's the locks of love. Love is in the hair.
Soon I be running out of time. Yeah, we still so young and got so much to find. We can't ever let them break our mind. We gotta stay strong, cause it don't look